you like to know?
Hear ye, hear ye. Now, the one that gets me is if you play Dark Souls 1, can't remember the name of the smith, but there's one smith before you do the first bell, and he just hits his anvil over and over, and you can hear it from so far away.
That's a nice shield.
More lockpicks for you.
Amadio. 95 to physical, 55 to magic, 1 strength, 1 synod, 1 polymorph. Ooh, anybody got extra change?
Yeah, I do. How do I give it to you?
You can hold down control, left click to split it.
How much do you need?
I need 700-ish.
Okay, split item.
Your flesh stinks of the void. Yay. What kind of rat would sell such filth?
The kind that don't fancy starving.
Right, I'm gonna go for a piss before we actually like dive into gameplay.
Hi. Do you want this ring, Matt? The dragon swine? One constitution, one scroungel, two aerothurge? Aerothurge?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. You'd always sell it later.
Spells worse over here than a dozen raw names dropped in a battle.
Mine will sell it.
Don't come over.
Okay.
They don't come visit the tub. Who will?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Oh, healing elixir. Interesting.
That's healing elixir.
Yeah, it's from the Yarrow flower. I'm gonna combine two of them and see what it makes. Doesn't make anything.
Really? Finesse potion.
Ooh. I need to figure out how to make an ant potion.
This medium healing potion. Actually, wait. Can I combine that?
Any potions with the thing will make.
Hell yeah. Here you go. K. Cam, not Cam, sorry, Al. You seem to be the most tanky, so I'll send you that. I need an ooze barrel. Then I can make as many potions as I fucking desire.
What was it to make a health potion again?
Yeah, I'll check my recipe. Minor healing potion is penny buns and empty bottles.
Penny buns.
Or small healing potion is fly agaric. Or, oh wait, no, sorry, that's poison, my bad. Yeah, the minor healing is fly agaric. Penny bunny. Oh, fuck me, I'm retarded. I give up.
Nothing good. The void woven are everywhere. Thank the divine you're here to protect us.
Yes, of course.
Cool. Jesus Christ. Large magic armor potion. 221 magic armor. Duration 5 turns.
Not in any mood to talk about it.
Your fish stinks of the void. What kind of rat would sell such things?
The kind that don't fancy starving, not for the rest of this town.
It's all well and good for you with your rations.
Then I'll keep my panties right there.
Still have those bloody panties.
They're not bloody. I haven't had any.
Six raised.
Spells worse over here than a dozen rotten eggs dropped in a vat of vinegar.
Alright,
Well, don't come over. Not while you're buying anything.
What you're buying?
One for you, and one for you.
Hey! Thanks, my dude.
Alright. Ooh, penny bun.
Yeah, I might have some. Let me check this backpack. I sent you two. I actually utilize these backpacks a lot.
Freaking check.
I don't have my helmet on, guys. We're in trouble.
Go, Dallas. Get that sorcerer.
Really?
Nah, I just hit it in the cosmetics.
Oh.
I don't care if you tear this place apart plank by plank. We will find him.
Someone's talking to me. Tell the Magister you haven't seen anyone.
If you see anything suspicious, anything at all, report it immediately. Do you understand?
sure. I understand. Oh, he just followed me in here. Let me come out.
That's right, there's nothing in here with... Well, maybe that...
chest. Ooh,
Presley's locker.
Oh, there you go. Look, he just left.
Logan's locker.
Where's the doors?
You just face through the door.
Nice. 10 out of 10. Oh, we need a key.
Ooh. A lot of good loot in here.
Well, I found a key, but I gave it to Al, so Al might have the key for this place.
I have all the keys in one of my bag. Can you close that door?
Yep. Oh, that guard's coming. Oh, hold on. No, he's not coming in. Good.
Yeah, he's about to come in here. I got it all anyways.
He's coming! Okay. Nice, trying to block the door.
Quit sneaking about, will you?
No, I do what I want.
You're not my dad.
Ugly ass noodle head.
What?
What?
All I did was move a stool.
Okay.
I guess we're fighting them.
As long as if nobody else sees.
I'm gonna quickly...
close the door?
Close the door, yeah.
Just murder a man in this room and then leave.
Well, all the guards now are all red for us, so...
Oh.
Still, guys, still talking about fucking rats here out of place. Well, if we kill all the guards, we can steal from whatever we want.
Just try not to do any big AoEs. Might go through the door and nail whoever's on the other side.
Sorry for hurting you, but I don't want to do anything else, really. For basic attack, I'm going to poison you.
Whatever. Poison him.
Yeah, I still
got
magic on
it. Well, I don't have AP now. But I'll just end my turn. Get that door. Now let's assault this man.
Note to self, don't move furniture. Like, apparently like the most taboo thing you can fucking do.
Let's see what this dude had.
72 gold and a thunderbolt for me.
Wow.
Well, at least he won't frickin' go around the area. God damn it, close the door.
You little thief, what are you doing in there?
You don't see any, you don't suspect this random barrel in the middle of the floor. Fucking no, dog.
You're right, I don't.
Wait, the dog spotting you?
Yeah, the dog outside that keeps on going, if you hold shift and he moves, he will spot you through the wall.
Oh my god, his phone is coming here, what the fuck?
Is there anything else?
Right,
oh.
I got the dog's attention. Tell me when you're done, because I can't see in there. Actually, yes I can. Let me double click on you while I'm in combo. Oh, that doesn't work in multi.
A picture, interesting. Apple. Alright, pretty much got everything in here.
You can't like move dead bodies somewhere.
Oh yeah, just like drag them.
Yeah.
Why am I in here?
Why are you? Where?
Where are you? You like panned my camera to you.
Oh, we went down the, make sure you sneak if you're gonna go down in the,
Awkward.
Well, there's nobody watching.
I don't think anybody was watching. There's a fish down here. You guys like fish?
Poison fish.
Hmm. TV too low. Jeez. I guess we're going through the trapped area. The heavy metal crate.
Oh, would that survive forever? Awesome.
Yeah, the rain.
Careful now, that's a trap.
Oh, it's on top of a trap. Don't move it.
Just run through and I'll give you mage armor. What the? Oh, the squirrel dude took damage. Don't get hurt, my friend.
Oh, the oranges. I don't remember there being 34 freaking oranges in one.
Damn, 21 tea herbs in that. Right. What's in all this fish?
Poison fish.
Hell yeah. I love poison fish, I'll grab that.
Smell like shit in the next 10 turns.
No, that's great. Melee attackers won't hit you.
Not want to pick up that barrel.
Is that a poison barrel?
No, oil barrel. Wait, I stick it right in the middle of the some exploded.
I didn't do it.
Whoa, come here, I've got a special barrel. Break the seal and open the barrel.
Don't do it. That's what I did. It exploded.
Ooh, anybody need pants?
Might give leadership, so what's on them?
Gotta unidentify them.
Perseverance and HP requires finesse.
Oof.
Who wants them?
I'm good.
Yeah, I'm good.
Hold on to them to sell, I guess.
Yeah. Sure.
Isn't there something else here? Oh.
Fireflies or puddle.
Are you following source? There you go.
Misunderstanding pixel. Oh. Soulforge blade and Soulforge crossbow. Oh fuck.
That's fine. Look what I just set up in the middle. Oil barrel and the explosive one on top of each other.
Yeah, but you gotta remember there is four volatiles in the middle as well.
We'll be fine.
We're all gonna die.
Okay, I'll summon a gate goat.
Just boop the
barrels up.
Ooh. 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 Ooh, don't blow that barrel up just yet.
Okay. Just
Pray to God. Is that a volatile? Oh shit, there's a volatile.
There's two, three, four. Oh man, there's loads of stuff. They're up on the edges as well. Why so many? What the fuck? Bro, they're even...
Yeah, I know. They're all over the place.
let me examine these motherfuckers real quick. Okay, bleeding is then. Let's go. Both okay as well? That's hilarious.
We're both fine. This necrofire though.
Yeah, okay. Oof.
Yeah, that kind of
chain reaction going on now.
Ow.
Oh my god, how did you not get necrophile? Oh, you got
it. I'm standing in it, but I got magic armor still. But they're better.
I got like
rip.
Oh my god.
Hey, level up.
shit. Okay.
You have a source point, you can bless it.
Oh, if I do that, it's going to turn it into holy fire, though.
True.
Actually, you know what?
It might damage Exy a little bit.
I'll be fine. No. I'll be fine.
You cannot memorize or forget skills while in combat.
Oh, rip.
Rest in spaghetti.
God, I just noticed my freaking
skill
bar.
You don't even
bar.
Have a source point anyway.
I do.
Oh, it doesn't show it.
Wait, what? Oh, right, because I summoned the fire slug.
Ah, that would do it.
I forgot that it uses source. Oh. Goodbye. That thing. Now I'm on fire.
How much magic armor do you got? None?
I can give him some.
Almost might be beneficial to put one point into warfare and get that one skill that makes you be able to jump from an area.
Burning up, just waiting for him to die.
Wing.
The hell was that?
Laser ray.
Jesus. That's not gonna do anything.
Yeah,
oh no, it does, okay.
I think I have to do it twice though.
Probably.
Oh, it's cursed steam.
What?
Oh okay, yeah, there smoke.
Is. There you go, that's smoke.
So much high quality firearms and stuff.
Am I dropping shit on the ground? Okay, no.
Yes, give me your word.
I did not want to do that.
Get a civil point and everything. Oh. Fuck, what do I want? Some more wits, I think.
Wits are always good.
Yeah. I think I'll go for summoning too. Is anybody putting points into Lucky Charm?
No, I haven't put any.
Okay, then it doesn't matter who opens the chest. But I was thinking if somebody was to like dump all their points into Lucky Charm, they should be the motherfucker that opens up all the chests and stuff.
Yeah.
Alex was saying that he gets some real nice items doing that too.
Oh, I did drink that potion. Son of a bitch, I didn't want to drink it.
Where? My fever is too low. Anybody have the key for this place? Oh, wait, I can just walk around. Never mind.
No, I can open it.
I think we're pretty much done down here, right?
Yeah.
Looks like it, yeah.
Okay. It gives us a save here.
Got the last few poison fish. I'm smelly. I probably shouldn't be near anybody doing any interactions. Oh. Oh, now you're smelling.
I'm also in dialogue.
Alright.
Sitting in the tavern, minding my own business, and the Magister started screaming at me. I ran and, well,
you hear a quiet sob from the fish.
How is this happening? I didn't do anything.
Pat the barrel cover.
Everything will be okay.
Do it.
So you help. You get me out of here.
No.
Laugh at this plate. You can't wait to see his face as Magister is pulling out of that barrel.
Yes.
I can't risk being seen. But if you can get out of town, I can escape to Arms. Just don't let them see me. Don't let them find me. Thank you. Oh, Lucia. 7 times to 5. Thank you.
Wait. Oh. So now we gotta fucking sneak out of town with him.
If you sneak, does he? Nope.
I'll distract this manager.
Where do we have to take him to?
You, tell me. Have you seen a man acting
suspicious? I think we just gotta get him out of town.
Which has vision.
Nope.
Oh fuck.
Yep.
He might be in for a fight.
The Magister steps forward with a smile and draws his weapon.
What? No, you said you'd help. You promised. You promised you'd get me out.
Save him.
I've been aching to thrash a Magister all day.
You utter fool. Very well. You're gonna share his cause, then you'll share his
Don't end that conversation just yet. Let me get my...
Okay.
Bone Widow. The motherfucker out.
Oh.
I guess he doesn't like me blobbing blobs. Oh god, I mean, everybody's against me. Okay, hold on. I don't want to fight everybody. Give me a second. That just pissed everybody off.
What did you do?
I threw my blob guy out there and the whole fucking wharf went red.
Oh, is that it's one of the, I forget what they're called, one of your special abilities?
No, it's just a polymorph ability.
Okay.
Just to summon a blob of oil.
Maybe it's my Bone Widow.
No. We were fine with that, but we weren't fine with the blob. Oh, I guess. Ow.
Which ability is it? Shit, I don't know which ability it is. Oh, did I unbind it though? I think I did. Bugger. Oh well, I'll use this one instead then.
Oof!
burning, poisoned, blinded, and shocked. He stands no chance.
Yeah, no.
He's dice keys.
Yeah, just how much health has he got? Oh yeah. Jesus, overkill!
Yeah. He kinda lit the place on fire, but hang on. Wait, where'd that dude go? Oh.
So if you went out, you would probably want to go, I think down over here we can leave.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's shallow enough.
Oh my god! There was an unidentified amulet in that beehive.
Real evil number 5 is.
Does anybody want a scoundrel geomancer necklace?
No.
No.
Look at him astonished. Why did he climb back into the barrel?
Number 5 is just evil.
Yeah, it is.
To saunter away? Who knows what might be lurking in a place like this? But once I'm sure the way's clear, I'm running to Ox like a cat with its tail on fire. I'm done with this stinking town. Oh, of course. Here. This is the most powerful scroll that I have. And the one that caused all the trouble in the first place. Take it. I hope I never see its light again.
Actually, I'll take a piss in a minute.
Again? God, dang.
They nearly lynched me. I've been drinking a lot of coffee. I should make another coffee too. Fair enough.
Ooh, that's a juicy 6,000 experience.
Yeah.
A fisherman stares at the water, muttering to himself.
That's a big fish.
She'll tear me a new mouth halfway down my neck.
This is my fish.
You see nothing.
I've got a throw your wedding ring in the water.
Void tainted sailfish. Fuck, we can't speak.
I was casting a line and I cast my bloody wedding ring instead.
We must carry this fish to the end of the game.
As fat as I used to be.
Yeah.
Oh, I tried to throw it on the squirrel, my bad. I can catch, sad, pussy.
The wife's got a sentimental attachment to that ring. Her mum took it off her dad's drowned body, here, on this very beach.
A mischievous grin appears upon his face.
Ah, joshing ya. Scammed it off a drunken elf in the tavern a few years back. Still, the wife will be furious. I could do that, I could. But seeing as the ring has a bit of sauce to it, like as not, going in there will attract Voidwoker. All things equal.
Oh, Jester's fucking harsh. See, you saw his wife, you leaned
do
forward.
Do it.
No.
Why take Jester if you're not gonna pick him? You
I'm
gotta do
to
it.
Risk your life.
Okay, hold on.
You're back, and you're still alive. Well done, sir. You'll help if you can.
Hold on. Just because, I'll do it just for you.
No, you're cool. No, it's alright. It's just, I'm always gonna say to do it though. I'm that kind of guy who will always pick the bad option just because. Someone suffers because of my choice? Hell yeah. Everybody plays the good guys in games. Be the dickhead. I love it when games give you the option to be a dickhead. Although I really need to take a piss and make a coffee. Hopefully he doesn't try and fight us for it.
Hopefully this loading screen loads.
I...
Go for game.
Oh shoot.
Fucking hope not.
Save corrupt.
Don't say that.
If at any point that happens and we do start restart, we need to up the difficulty because it's a bit too easy. I know we're not far into it yet, but it could be tougher.
Holy moly.
Right, well, I'm gonna go quickly get that coffee and.
Yeah, go to the washroom. Holy moly!
Yeah, I don't know about this one, Chief. This is looking like an Alt F4.
Yeah, might have to be an Alt F4 here. Yeet.
Oh.
Yeah.
Sorry for shutting down.
I
yeah.
Alt F4'd.
Okay.
Quickly load that. Didn't we have that problem last time a couple of times?
Yeah, I think it happened every now and then. But a quick reboot fixed it.
Come on, Steam. Holy shit.
Demon's garbage. That's garbage is Epic Games.
I had to actually reload Steam.
Oh, that's bad.
Oh.
This is on dark humor, but I think it's not too bad for Twitch. After my prostate exam, the doctor left and the nurse came in. As she shut the door, she whispered three words no man wants to hear. Who was that?
Oh, yeah, I seen that one, yeah.
It was brutal.
Wait.
we go. Load it up.
Yeah, let's see if I can load from another load door. Or if it's gonna fucking... Oh, no. There we go. I was gonna say something. My god!
Go ahead. Efficient dickhead mode activated. Muttering to
himself. This is a kill me. You'll tear me a new mouth halfway down my neck. Official bite, all right. Not that you need one. I was cast in a line and I cast my bloody wedding ring instead. Guess my fingers aren't as fat as they used to be.
He contrives to give you a sad look.
The wife's got a sentimental attachment to that ring. Her mum took it off her dad's drowned body. Here, on this very beach.
A mischievous grin appears upon his face.
See?
Oh, Josh and ya. Scammed it off a drunken elf in the tavern a few years back.
I could do that. I could. But seeing as the ring has a bit of sauce to it, like as not, going in there will attract Voidwoken. All things equal, between an angry wife and Voidwoken, I'm leaning towards the wife.
Yes?
He squints, first at you, then at the water.
You looking to meet a Voidwoken, are you? You must have a high opinion of yourself in a fight, or you wouldn't be so eager.
No. Oh. One.
He gives you a strange look, then turns away.
Push him in.
If you're around, I don't think I'll take the risk. We'll have to face herself in all her wrath.
Wrath.
Get fishing.
Wrath.
A bit of gold for dinner at the tavern might soften the blow.
I've spotted something.
Oh, here comes Swimmy Boy.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry.
Doesn't affect us.
Oh, that's right.
But it doesn't affect them either, so...
yeah.
Why didn't that... Damn, that hit hard. Damn!
Yeah.
Yeah, good. Guys up there and now warm.
Try and keep your magic armor up as best as you can so you block the curse.
Basic attack, do physical armor? You know what, let's just find out. Okay, that's magic down. Oh, they jump around, that's right.
How much damage did you do to those guys? I guess they're weak to fire. Oh yeah, they're like negative to fire.
What was that dodge animation I just did?
Well, I have Torturer, which is fucking god tier. So I can light enemies on fire regardless if they have magic armor. And then Spontaneous Combustion deals 80 to 98 fire damage and does additional damage based on how many turns left the character has burning.
Oh right, yeah, if you have burning and
yeah.
Big Void Worker buddy has no Can they do decaying if you touch them? Oh, because they spit out water.
Yeah.
When you attack them, right? What is this cursed fucking electrified steam? It is.
Oh god.
Just regenerates.
It's only just occurred to me, I can damage enemies that have poison resistance or heal from poison and whatnot by just putting that chain on them and then healing myself.
Yeah.
I need to get like the largest health potion we can fucking make and just put that on a boss. Start chugging pots.
You'd probably instantly kill yourself.
No, I don't take any damage. The person who I'm chained to takes the damage. Any damage that I would receive is transferred to them, so I take the biggest health pot I can take and they take the damage. With no resistances either, it bypasses all resistances. Oops.
Oh, really? Just ran
out.
Trying to freaking jump over to you guys. Oh, just go around.
Okay.
I have his arm.
Yeah, I was gonna say. Just went through the same dialogue again.
A horrified fisherman stepped
out. Terrifying. Well, I need to get myself a new line of work. Something as far away from the water as I can go. Goat herd, high on a mountain. Spice trader in the desert. Anything but this. If the missus will go for it, of course. She likes the beach. You found it! How wonderful! The wife will be thrilled! Well, she would if she ever found out about this, which of course she won't. I can't thank
his eyes now.
I'm not sure I understand what you're trying to say.
Mark the payment of reward for his lost item of value.
Damn it!
My wife will give the likes of you the satisfaction of taking my dinner money. Keep the bloody ring if it means that much to you.
Give him the ring.
Oh, that's just bloody lovely, that is. I hope you die of a long and horrible disease involving lots of pain and an appalling odour. Goddamn son of a... Lucius Bones. The wife's gonna kill me.
Not his fault.
You're
wait,
a meanie.
Give me the ring and I can see if I can...
It's just a shitty copper ring.
He slips the ring onto his finger.
Poor guy. You just scammed him.
Is there anything? This kid's drop anything?
Eyes, I noticed.
What about the big boy down here?
He had an unidentified staff, a sawtooth knife skill book, and some money on him. It's in that barrel. Nothing, yay.
Over here. Dead dwarf? No! Poor guy. What happened, bud? What happened, my dude?
You got fucked. What?
Huh? What is this?
The power recoils from your attack. It clearly wasn't expecting any resistance. You can feel it trying to maintain control on the dwarves' minds, but it's slipping. The eyes of the dwarves, once a solid black, clear for a moment. They look about in confusion, in panic, and then race for the bushes.
Okay.
You teleport me up there?
Could.
This side. Oh, there's a way up there. I didn't even.
Oh.
Thank you. I did not even see it.
Oh, yeah, I didn't even see that either. I just clicked there and I was like, oh.
Yeah. Empty grenade. I don't want it.
Ooh, I do.
Where'd she go? She like up and disappeared.
Hell yeah. Now I can make what I've been wanting to make.
She is just gone.
Oops.
Can you teleport me over the other side?
Mind maggot grenade? What the fuck?
Yeah.
Oh wait, there's a way up over that side too.
Sets charmed for 4 turns.
This motherfucker just flies over.
Damn it.
Cause I'm just that good.
There's a dead dwarf. There's bedrolls up.
Was a massacre.
Whatever happened here was a massacre.
Whatever happened here?
Dead cancer, Chan.
Three.
Boy, poison pumpkin pot, hell yeah. dead dwarf got on it.
Potato.
Stone crusher armor. 10% earth resistance. Reflect 20% of melee damage as earth damage.
Interesting.
Oh, I have a key. Something.
Probably for the chest up here that I picked up. Pocket.
Oh.
Now I gotta wait until my cooldown's done so I can fly down.
Nope, he died. What was that save? No, no!
That was actually an auto save, but that wasn't me.
Oh, I was gonna say, what the f are you doing? Oh god, did they ever. Oh, I remember this area. Wait, I'm gonna go around. If I can.
Oh, this area?
Yeah, hold on. I'm getting the high ground on these guys.
Yeah, I'm gonna come around and do that.
I wonder if I can get the high ground from here.
He's gonna try and path me through here when I clicked.
Fuck.
Oh, he better not turn around. Sorry if I initiate combat. Oh my god, I'm the fucking best!
Big spot. Something good.
Oh. Yeah, I got a nice spot.
How'd you guys get over?
I found a news barrel. I got over here by going. I literally went up this ladder here. And then I went up this ladder.
You snuck up that ladder?
Yep. That's why I was like, I'm sorry if I initiate combat. Because, like, this guy's just blind, apparently.
Oh my god.
Okay, pickpocket this lady. Nope, I can fucking backstab.
Mm-hmm.
You can get up that rock face from right here.
Fuck.
You might need to rest.
Yeah. I'm just an ascending barrel.
Where the fuck are you going? Damn! You're so high up!
Can I get on top of that tower?
No. Unless actually.
No, you can't. You would need to.
Yeah, there's no way in there.
Oh, for fuck's sakes, give me a second.
Okay.
Let me know before we initiate so I can get my summons out.
Yeah.
It really does save like 3 turns.
I'm back.
Right. Give me a little heads up before we initiate them.
Are you right? As soon as you unstealth, you're going to be in combat.
No, I've already unstealthed, look. Okay, I unstealthed a second ago and it was fine. What the heck?
Yeah, you got cocked that time.
Yeah, I tried to show off. Well, shit. How is it my turn and you're attacking? What the frick?
I wasn't in combat. So I managed to do a preemptive strike there.
I'm gonna get this here. And let's get a totem out on fire ground.
Actually, it didn't even hurt. I don't know what I'm owing about.
We are in oil though, so careful. To teleport me in a minute.
Okay.
I'll put my bindings on someone though so we can damage them while we do it.
Attack that statue.
Yeah.
If you can.
Oh, I can't do spontaneous combustion on it. That sucks.
Yeah, because I think technically it's not a living thing.
Trying to damage the totem. I don't know what to do, I haven't really got any abilities for it. Shove one of these down here.
Well, your totems aren't gonna attack that totem or statue.
Yeah, but this is the best I could do. I can't reach it with basic attacks, and my only other one is a bleed, and I don't think that's gonna do very much. I guess I'll just bind myself to this bitch and. Ah, fuck, she had armor, I'm an idiot.
Reflective barrier.
Huh. Go ahead and shoot me.
Cucked himself.
I got no physical,
okay,
though.
Do you want me to teleport you somewhere, Lindsay?
Yeah, closer to that statue so I can attack it. The ground will be fine. Like,
cool.
Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, now I can actually attack the statue.
Still your turn, Matt. Oh, never mind.
I was hoping they'd attack my statues a bit more, but...
Oh god.
Oh, we're knocked down.
Okay, I guess I'll be a chicken.
you've been crippled, and then you were knocked down, and now you're a chicken.
Oh shit. Fucking idiot.
I may be a chicken, but I can still deflect.
Oh my god, if I wanted to get down to you guys, it's gonna cost me 15 AP.
Can you give me your teleport gloves and I'll teleport you down it?
No, because it's gonna take it's gonna take 2 AP to take it off and then 2 AP to send it over to you, and then you need to put 2 AP, so it's not worth it.
Yeah, no, that's okay.
Keep
attacking this fucking statue.
Oh yeah, that's perfect. If you could reach it, then yeah. Fuck it.
I am gonna do this. Get rid of that fire.
What if you do no move?
What is that ring?
Reactive shot. If you move, he'll shoot you. Should focus the statue instead of the guy.
I can't attack the statue with this. Sadly.
Fuck off, holy shit.
I can't attack the statue with this though. Not all I can do.
I didn't know they had fucking the laser beam ability.
Yeah.
Frozen. Wait, it's not immune to frozen? Really? Hmm.
Can you... petrify it, even though it's a statue.
No.
Okay, that'd be weird.
That would be weird.
I've seen weirder things. can't make my bone statue, my bone spider attack this.
You have 14 HP, Exe.
Oh god, yeah.
I've got comeback kid.
Alrighty.
Oh wait, I can now, she's out of the way.
Oh my god. Oh, you healed a bit. Wait, no. Yeah, you did. Rip. It's okay. I'm back to the room.
Wait. I didn't auto resurrect. Wait, why didn't it work?
It worked, but they came up and behind you and killed you.
I didn't know. I didn't see it trigger. It didn't.
It triggered.
I did not notice it.
I guess freaking killing a statue doesn't do shit. I thought it did.
I think it just stops it providing buffs because she kept giving them buffs.
Well, it says it possesses them too, so.
Yeah, they're still possessed. It's permanent as well. I don't know. Weird. There is sauce right next to you. Did you just... Hi, buddy. He's determined to get you.
Yeah,
he can do all he wants. Yes, I teleported you, or I rezzed you up there. You might want to immediately heal.
Yeah.
Shocked blood cloud. Electrified blood cloud. Cool.
Where's my big potion?
Should be given a little bit of cover there, but I guess not.
Do you want me to make it rain down there so you can run away?
You do whatever you want to do.
Well, I mean,
it doesn't matter. Just do whatever you want to do. Your turn, Matt.
No, I'm moving very slowly. The couldn't attack either one of them up there. Huh. Haven't reflected the crit the guy.
There's
a shield.
I can actually learn that. I'm gonna get that fucking flying ability too. Seems very fucking helpful. Seeing as I took polymorph for the chicken ability.
Is that blood rose elixir thing permanent?
Yeah, until I die.
Hmm. Interesting.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you mixed it with a file, did you?
Yep. Yeah, it's permanent until I croak over.
You needed a news barrel? There's one right here.
I got them. Thank you. There was a bunch here. Yeah, I snagged one. It was up the top there where you teleported me, so as soon as the fight finished, I grabbed that motherfucker. Now I'm making all my potions. I'm gonna need a bunch of those now.
Sent you a Hydra Sophist book, Rixie.
Ooh. Which one is that? Healing ritual. Send a wave of healing to target other characters. The wave travels to nearby allies, healing each movement. Wait. It's pretty cool. We learned that now. Damn, now I've got to reshuffle an ability. Let's get rid of... Is somebody else using the rain ability that I saw, or was that a scroll?
That was a scroll.
Darn, okay. It's probably a good idea to keep that on. I'll get rid of the chicken claw for now for that heal. Chicken claw's dope as fuck.
God, I remember this.
115 gold on that dude.
You might want to give us a hard save here.
Okay. Alright, hard save is done.
Intestines and shit, that's good for me.
But where's it going?
How'd your sneak fail?
Well, I closed it.
Mm.
I held shift to see if there was anything visible and I thought, fuck it, seeing as nothing can see me. There's no red markers.
Usually when you're crouched, it'll show red markers, regardless.
Yeah, if I plan on coming out of sneak though, I always hold shift just out of habit. Probably a good habit to have. Good habit to have. Ooh, there is sauce over there. Gonna go get the sauce.
You just waiting for it, Matt?
Yeah, I am waiting for it. Waiting for the thing.
What should we do about this quivering dwarf over here, guys? You wanna come pickpocket him?
That actually might be a bad not be a bad idea. Give me a second. I'm looting this dead sorcerer. Yeah, I know.
This is the poor soul we saw snatched away from the beach. So this is where the sorcerers were taken.
Oh shit.
Oh god.
That's spooky. Jeez.
Do I know I have shield throw? Yeah.
Oh no! Wait, what the
hell?
What the heck was that decision?
Please.
Oh, they enweb you. You've got to fucking use your spider legs. Dude, I'm gonna get fucking molested over here. What the heck?
Mm.
Yeah, I was just about to fly away. Thank you. Get that fucking armor off him and I'll be happy. Dang. If we can get that armor off him, I can save myself. Oh, no, I'm dead. Oh! Changed his mind. He can't reach me because the other guy's too big. Nice attack of opportunity. Wait.
He can't reach you because the other guy's in the way. That's comical.
Oh. Oh, I'm so dead. Yes, please.
Where am I? God damn it. What to do now?
Well, I hope we'd be able to pull through that. Oh, my spider came with.
Yeah, that's an unwinnable, one of them unwinnable fights.
Oh, you can't. Oh, dang.
Yeah. So you're on your own for a bit. So
okay,
are we.
No way. Let me just poison myself. Up, it's not safe to rest here, apparently.
Nope. I'm in the shittiest fucking area. What the hell? There's only one way in and one way out. Ooh.
Do I want to be killing the things down here?
No, wouldn't try it, mate. See where you are.
It's just these little.
Oh, the eggs? Yeah. Yeah, you might want to kill those.
Okay.
I think I'm fucked.
Uh oh. Oh, jeez.
Might be able to escape. Oh, what? Oh, my invisibility. Damn it. Cool, I'm cursed.
Good.
Fucking I'm muted. I'm so dead. Yep. Oh, wait. Nope. Damn it. Fucking stupid. I have to teleport a pyramid in my inventory.
Oh, fuck. Shit.
Fuck, I
could
have just teleported right out.
Yeah, you could have. Do I have the other one?
Yeah, yeah, I gave it to you.
Yeah, you would have teleported to the best spot, really. Fuck. Shit.
Well, how far has everybody made it?
Oh shit, I gotta fight a fucking cold crawl of void welcome by myself, great.
Okay, I'm gonna make my way out.
Earth and fire, okay, and then I've got a firestorm grenade. Fuck it.
Matt.
What? Oh.
If you can make it down there.
I'm gonna have to bust down that door.
Can you move these?
No, they're not interactable.
Well, I say if XE dies, I'm just gonna load up.
Okay. Level 4? Oh, weapon chamber key. There we go.
I'm in a rough spot. Thank you for attacking that. Please attack the totem. Thank you for attacking that. Now I gotta drop a fat deuce on my own head.
Oh fuck, puts me back in here. God damn it. Okay.
Fuck, won my fight against the big void working
bitch.
Shit.
Yeah, I think it's time to load up. Yep.
Well, I was gonna know after you guys.
I got deleted.
Yeah, Matt literally just got like deleted.
Oh, come on, I was doing really well.
I got that thing's armor down, all 700 of it, in like 2 turns, but fuck. Then he just had a went to town on me, and that was it.
You can't one man that place, XE.
I don't know. I'm a summoner. You underestimate me. I'm not too bad at this.
Okay. Now let's be the smart person.
I wonder where
the others might be.
Yeah, there we go. did I loot this place already?
No. You have to reloot everything.
Fuck. Okay. Oh, I didn't even see that before.
With the dead dwarf on there?
And this fucking shield that you can have, which is actually kind of dope. And hot bar is full. I don't care. I'll put shit on it. Oh.
The payload of the pacemaker is here. I can feel its power.
Cost two fucking source.
The death fog gives you pause. Mm-hmm. A weapon like that should give everyone pause.
What? What happened?
I read a thing on death fog and.
Oh.
Let's contemplate it.
There could be no justification in using such a weapon. Ever.
This is no tool of war, it's an implement of the apocalypse.
And you grab those weapons out of that chest.
Mm-hmm. Perhaps if I modify the essential substrate with them.
Grab that key.
Oh, I never mind that one.
We'll be on our fucking way.
Run away!
God damn it!
Run away! Run away! Yeah.
You fucking pickpocketed our shit, didn't you?
A whole 2,000 something odd.
Holy shit.
So are you saving? How are you doing, Xy?
Just fine. I just killed those eggs again. I now need to go around and do this proper void woken fight. Again. This time, now that I know it spawns, it's going to be even easier too, because I can spawn that motherfucker first.
Should be easy to kill these eggs, just fireball them.
Yeah, just waiting on for the cooldown on it.
What's this? I found something.
What's this? A useless hole. Yay.
Yeah.
This was where your void walking was?
Yeah, right on the other side of that. He pops up. Pops us up.
Come on, come after me. No, don't go after him.
God fucking damn it. Okay. You done did it now.
Hmm. How much magic armor does he have? 238? I need to get provoke. Okay.
Jesus! That does a lot of damage. Holy fuck. I guess I'll be
having a seizure here.
There's fireball capability over in the corner.
Okay.
Well, let's take care of that, shall we? Cursed fire again, damn it.
Oh, we can go around. I totally forgot how big this area is. Jesus.
Yeah, this area is.
Ixie's hella far away.
Yeah.
Oh fuck.
What did you do? Where are you getting attacked from? Oh god, you're bugged out. What the fuck? Mark it again?
Oh.
Oh, okay. Him.
Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, I'm like frozen on your screen. That's really weird.
Yeah, you're...
Yeah, I'm standing right in front of that bug.
You're right there.
That's fucking weird.
That is weird.
I'm gonna wait for you to get over here. I am going to die. Shit, too bad this sells magic.
Damn, I wish I could fucking jump a little further.
How did you do that when you use your wings?
What?
When you use your wings, how do you, like, fly up somewhere?
So, when you use your wings, it'll give you the skill. If your hotbar's full, it's on your second hotbar.
Ah, I see it. Excellent. Awesome.
Where the fuck did that guy go now? What the hell?
I teleported him.
Oh. Back. God damn, this buggy is shit. Christ.
It like saved in mid flight.
Barrel chamber key.
Ew. Oh, What the hell? Here.
What?
Oh.
Ooh. We know how to make frost runes now.
You able to pop a potion or something?
Yeah.
Cut cursed oil.
Vampiric void woken. What is this shit? And he just flew right over to me. Okay.
Well, you're good to go now, Matt. Skip this turn.
Just
yeah, just
thing.
Continue dying.
What the fuck?
Dumbass.
That's so weird. Oh, shit.
Where?
I wish I would, update my fucking position. Oh god, I'm frozen. What the fuck?
I just teleported
here. Oh,
it's
cursed.
Yeah, it's all cursed shit. There we go. There you go. There you are.
Oh.
That was weird.
Huh. We're gonna add that to the list of strange cases of desync.
Mm-hmm.
We've come across.
That's an understatement. To your left.
Oh.
Okay. Make sure you, bedroll.
Oh, that's really...
We're coming to you.
Yeah, we're on our way.
Nah, something really fucking dumb happened. I was literally casting an ability on the enemy. Well, on myself. I was casting a chameleon cloak on myself. And then the very moment I done it, you done a save. It put my thing on cooldown, didn't give me chameleon cloak, and skipped my go. And I'm like, now
what?
On the edge of death.
Wow. You got cucked.
I did. That was big, big, big boy cuck. I can't even drink my potion now either. Even though it requires one AP, and I have one AP, I'm just not allowed to do it for some reason. Oh, there we go, let me do it, I have to spam it. Whew!
Yeah, this door is...
unlocked.
Unlocked. Oh, this place is already fucking moving.
You are in the worst spot possible.
I know, I'm about to leave once I,
Can you get your fly up?
Hopefully. I was gonna use chameleon cloak, but...
I might be able to port you out of there if worse comes worse.
Cool. We'll see. Alright.
Really? That took 3 AP? What the fuck? Ugh, whatever.
This is why I'm gonna get the pawn.
Yeah.
Skill is my next talent. How much can I move up to? Oh, quite far actually.
What does the pawn do again? That's...
It gives you 1 AP worth of movement 3 every turn.
Oh yeah, I am incompatible with Executioner though.
Oh fuck. Rip.
Motherfucker.
Okay, well at least I got them off XE.
One of them off XE, he's got two volatiles on him.
Oh, they're easy. No, he's a vampiric one, he keeps healing.
Oh, he won't fucking heal soon here. When it's my turn.
I'll be right back real quick.
Just focus on the volatiles. Oh, that works.
Yeah, and then I wanted to put a totem down. And then I'm gonna activate my wings this turn. Because it costs 1 point and is my last point, I might as well. They should mostly eliminate themselves anyway.
Boop.
Petra food.
Ooh, executed.
Oh.
Totally forgot that that freaking Petrify has a massively.
Let's get out of the curse, worm blood.
Like stole everything out of there except for the apple.
You can rest now as well.
I have so much fish in my inventory, it's retarded.
Robbed.
What? He's possessed and he's like, I need to search you. You know what, Al? You did this.
Oh god. Oh god. So another one just popped up out of thin air.
Wait, where did he come from? Yeah, what the fuck?
Why did just screwed us?
Oh, they don't have
I need that one guy, that one rogue to turn around so I can pickpocket the elementalist.
Just kill the elementalist and you can just take her goodies.
I think sometimes they have stuff on them that you can only get from pickpocketing.
Ah, I just assumed you just had access to their inventory. It looked that way anyway, didn't it? To me. I thought so. You want me to turn her around, you say? Oh, you're going
nope,
for
I'm
it.
I'm going for it.
I'll just wait here.
Oh, I guess I can't pickpocket her. I can backstab her.
Huh? That works pretty damn well, too. I am going to... kill myself.
Oh.
Ah, come on, I wish you had hit me though, you'd have killed yourself.
She's probably gonna die next round with when you're reaching.
Melee me. Melee me.
fault.
There we go. Wait, that guy underneath Al is still alive. I didn't realize Matt is still alive. What the fuck? I thought he died long ago.
The hell?
I have no idea what that was. Okay, can I please stop being on fire? I'm safe.
Are you? I think you're bugged again. Yeah, you are.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god, yeah, I'm like, what the fuck?
Oh, that's healing wave.
Yeah.
Oh.
Sadly, I can only really cast that when I put my chains on an enemy.
Okay, what about now?
Oh, you're good now.
Yeah. We'll go way to the east.
I want to get some revenge.
I don't want to loot the body, I want to move over here for good sake. Bye!
No.
Haha, laughs and teleporter pyramid.
Yeah, there we go. That's my movement skill.
Oh, big yikes. Did not see all these dudes over here.
This is what I had to deal with.
Oh, sweet mama. Okay,
Can I even get. No.
I'm gonna cock
walk. I have a feeling
I'm
just gonna walk in. I'm just gonna do this.
Take off all of his armor, hopefully. Dang it, I left 33. Oh, there we go. Oh. Hell yeah.
Alrighty, let's do.
I love the combat in this game so much. That's why I'm determined to complete this tactician playthrough that I've started. That's one cute blob.
Mm-hmm.
Can we call him Ollie? Cursed oil sounds disgusting.
Rip Ollie.
Rip them. Cough it, light it on fire.
Okay.
Use water attack? Sure. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh, thank god we have magic on.
Oh, this guy's fucked.
Oh, why? Why me? The guy with least magic or physical armor.
If you can strip his magic armor off, I can. Pitch a plan. And he won't be able to do fuck all.
Yeah.
I'm just ensuring my survival real quick.
Selfish.
Where the flippity flop is. I don't have my incarnate bound.
If you have it on, you can drag it from your bar to.
Oh shit, you said I had
magic armor.
Oh my bad.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I was supposed to be taking off.
That's
where
right.
Is my incarnate?
I should be able to take it off when it's my round.
Oh, I don't have it bound apparently. I must have changed that. Whatever. who needs...
Give it to Matt.
Yeah. You could use that.
You petrified the egg. One of them anyway.
Oh, I could feel a foot cramp coming on.
You gotta stand up.
Yeah.
Cursed electrified blood. What the fuck? Oh, you just cleaned your little section when you did that. Oh, awesome. If you summon your wings, it cleans the floor underneath you. Good to know. Wait for you to slip over now.
I would fucking laugh.
Out of battle into another one.
I can only jump into the fire. Get me out of here. Okay, whatever. That works. I'm gonna sneak because there's another one down there.
Oh yeah.
Should we fight him though? Because it's good XP. Oh, well, fucking rip. Apparently he suddenly gained vision distance.
Oh, goddammit. And he jumped.
Ouch. What am I gonna do, actually, here? Try and get that magic armor off, but I really don't have the abilities for it. Why that?
Oh, we're in combat with a lot of shit.
Yeah, it's all eggs though.
Yeah.
As long as we get this vamp down fast.
All yours. Rip.
Oh, rip totem. Oh.
That's alright. It didn't have an element on it, so it's fine.
Oh, jeez! Okay.
I guess it kind of exploded out of the room.
Ouch. I guess I'll just get some totems done in the meantime.
Yep.
I'll get to get up on the high ground. Oh my lord, this dude has a lot of stuff on him. A one-handed axe. Crossbow.
Fuck all those eggs on there.
Ooh! Here you go, Al. Are you in combat down there?
Yeah, we're both in combat.
I don't think the only thing Xy's not in combat with is. Or
I'm not in combat with him. It's freely walking around. You guys enjoy that little fight? Yeah, I sent you an axe, Al.
Hmm, dang.
Looks like this place is a dead end. Where do we go next?
Back once we came, more or less.
Okay, I was gonna teleport there then.
Oh, there's a whip.
Oh, is there? Oh, shit. Which waypoint is that?
Wrecker's...
Just open up your map and click on it, you can do that.
Wrecker's Cave Depth. Let me get rid of those. Oh fuck.
Oh, I'm involved with this, didn't realize. Perfect. So glad you've got fire.
This is why I always go with fire builds. another set of gates here. You've been over there.
Good idea. Ooh, look at the size of that painting. That's for you. Yeah, you can have that.
Oh my god, I'm actually carrying it. How much is it weigh? 20?
Fuck. Inside of that chest was a singular pillow. Just gonna have a quick snooze.
Ooh.
Oh bro, there's like gold all over the floor.
Is that a warfare? Oh yeah, it is a warfare book. There you go.
See yourself in the mirror. It's quite a sight. You see yourself in the mirror.
Oh, something just have different dialogue for me. No. Afraid
you see
not.
Yourself in the mirror. It's just a scummy boy.
You see yourself in the mirror.
It's a spooky, scary skeleton.
Did you play the piano?
I can hear that from up here.
What did you do?
We have initiated combat.
Where is he? Oh, over there, okay. I'll join the fight.
Yeah, I will too. Ah, damn it.
What? Was that where you were going?
No, I was... Your fucking spider fucked me up.
That's right, he goes before you anyway.
I was trying to get up here, but your spider fucked me up.
It turned
me into combat.
Oh, sorry. I didn't know it did it while you were sneaking. Well, I can't reach or anything else from here, so...
Really?
He got cucked by a box. Wow.
Yeah, fuck, apparently.
Nice.
10 out of 10 aim. Character's damage is increased by nearby characters. 40% increased damage. Holy shit.
This is gonna hurt.
Oh my goodness.
Fuck, I need a movement skill.
There's a chest in that.
Oh yeah. There's
a chest in the egg. What?
I think he's gonna die here.
Yeah. Can reach that thing.
wrist. Oh my god, that range. Oh, you were way up high though, yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, how's the map looking? Pretty much done for this area then, it looks like. Private chamber key over here. Source here as well. I think you're picking up one gold at a time if it just says gold.
Yeah, it is. But I gotta get my gold.
Did anybody open that chest yet?
Yeah, I did.
Got a key that I can send to you. 17 to 19 water wand.
I think we've got everything in here.
Yeah, because we're right by where we came in.
I've spotted something. I need to dig here.
Oh.
Oh fuck, bad idea.
Wait. Okay, we can just teleport after this fight, it's fine.
Yeah. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Fuck, I keep forgetting to bind. Memorize the fucking familiar. My incarnate. I swear I learned it. Or I haven't yet, what the fuck? She'll go out.
Yeah, no. I was reconfabulating my bar because I accidentally took a skull off.
Oh, for fuck!
Oh my god.
He's ripe for the picking.
I guess I'll just get chain frozen. Okay.
Okay, where was the exit again? Way over there, huh?
Okay. You can just go back to the,
Let's go through the hole again.
Yeah.
Or teleport. Anywhere.
Yeah, teleport. Closer? Okay. Fuck up. Nobody asked.
Oh, everybody asked me.
Oh.
Oh, he's moving.
Oh, can I pickpocket this guy over here? Can you go stealth, Exy?
Yep. Oh, oh,
oh. Oh, oh my god.
Oh. Well.
Shit.
Little maggots, you wriggled up to bow to me. Has Lohar sent you to beg forgiveness for his sins? My lord had faith. He came to me when Lohar failed the queen. And as a reward for my service, he has granted me his favor. He has granted me Mord Akain. Damnable fool! The death fog is not mine to use. I serve my lord in all things. He demanded that I secure the barrels, and now he demands your death.
Sorry, bro. I'm done. Just gonna make my way over here.
That son of a bitch!
Did you teleport up there, or you did? No.
Bloop! In the fucking corner.
Do it.
Yikes.
Fuck, well, slime was totally useless.
Not really. It's got the high ground, remember?
Yeah, but he doesn't have any ranged attacks other than the laser one.
Might be able to get a straight line shot and hit those and hit this guy and hit this guy. You might hit X's.
You can hit my bone dude, he's
or you can aim
help.
For right here. I'm pretty god did it. Okay.
Doesn't matter too much. Ah, minutes.
Okay.
How many AP is it to fly? One, okay. Still within the zero AP realm. That's still zero AP, cool. And I still can't get up there? Oof. Well, at least I can get the fuck away.
Heal them? Or healed me?
No, I healed the blob.
Huh. What
excuse
the
me?
Fuck? Yeah, excuse me?
Excuse me? He hit you up there, that's fucking hilarious. Oh, he missed, but he's trying.
Oh, ooh. God.
This motherfucker has 2,500 health. Fuck.
Yeah, I don't remember this fight at all, doing this.
Bye. I am Audi. What's he resistant to? Fire and air mostly. Alright, I'm gonna.
Gosh.
Not resistant to poison though, so.
I haven't got enough for a totem. How far can I cast that? Not very far. Alright, I'll just end my turn then. You can use a smug again! Probably should have done that a minute ago. Whatever. Move away!
Oh my god!
Okay.
You can't heal
okay.
either, by the way, because he will die.
Yeah, I know.
Wait, is he cursed?
Yeah, he's decaying.
He's decaying. Fuck. Rip.
What is giving you the key? Is it the fire? No, because you would be on fire.
Something else is giving me fucking decayed.
Hmm.
I don't know. But whatever.
Alright, let's get his physical armor off. We gotta. Hey, he's coming up here too. More use for your smoke.
Yeah.
Oh, thanks for healing me.
Oh, he's got 10 fucking.
You're in a tight spot, flee if you wish. Okay, thanks, game. I don't think that's gonna help.
Pro tip.
Again, but yeah, pro tip. 39 HP. Fuck.
Wait, hold on.
You know what?
Okay, he's got opportunist, so if you move, you're gonna get hit.
Yeah.
Although he is much lower, so there's a chance he'll miss.
True.
Oh, nice.
Perfect.
I thought they hit me for a second.
Oh my god, I might die next turn.
Your acid might kill you, yeah.
This might wait. No.
You can heal him. You can heal him. He's good.
I can't reach him.
Oh.
But I'm hoping if I heal you, it'll bounce to him. Because
maybe. Or did absolutely nothing.
Wow! Sick. Good
move.
I think
it hit the floor.
No, it said he cast it on you though.
Yeah, I direct casted it on your portrait.
Yeah, but it might be, the floor might have been in its line of sight.
Right, yeah.
It bounces from person to person.
Right. Oh, thank fuck.
Fucking nice.
Holy shit.
Not even close, bitch!
3 HP! Fuck. Oh my god. Okay, nope. Not taking any more fucking chances, dude. Holy shit. Wait. How
did you sell fire? You have magic armor.
What? Oh, there we go. Still resistant to fire. Yeah, the slime can't climb down the fucking thing.
What's the biggest heal potion I've got?
You're full.
No, I wanna hurt him. Because nothing I can do can really reach him from here. Can get a totem down there. Oh! Good fresh bone boy. And then we can... Watch out again. Watch out! Go on, hit me, not the slug. Fuck you.
Slug's got a lot of HP.
Yeah, it does. Well, that and it's healing magic. From the fucking. It was healing from all the fire it's standing in.
Oh! I haven't even examined him yet. Damn, yeah, 120%.
Oh, yes.
You are just keeping him CC'd.
Yeah. Yeah, literally.
You could start damaging him again now, though, because,
yeah.
Matt's full health again.
Yeah, I know. But I just want to CC him because he might do some stupid fucking bullshit trick and.
Yeah. I wouldn't be surprised.
Level half the playing field.
Petrified anyway.
Yeah, as long as I'm near him, he's petrified for two turns. Two of my turns. Thank you. Oh. Damn, I wish I had swords. I'd pop my thick of the fight because there's three totems. You, and so that would be one, two, well, that would have been one, two, three, four, five.
Don't forget my skelly. Bone spider boy.
By the way, we still have this guy to deal with.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, not a problem. I'll sort that out next go, then. When he's poisoned, he'll die now. Not petrified anymore.
Nope.
Miss, miss, miss.
Fuck.
You crit.
Yeah, I did. Oh, wait, does he have the corner?
That looks pretty delicious.
Yeah.
Now we can fight for volume.
Oh, I got three attacks.
Oh well, it skipped his turn. Like, super skipped his turn. Ultra BM.
Tickle him. Nice. That was a good fight. The sorcerer throws up his popped, cracked arms to defend himself as you step forward.
His skull twists into a mask of rage as you raise your weapon. You scum! You heartless bitch!
The frail skeleton is still screaming obscenities when you bring your weapon down, caving in his skull. The jaw falls silent, dropping to the floor with a crack, and the pile of bones lies silent.
Aww. What kind of barrel is that?
Essentially, that's a cursed oil barrel.
Yikes.
Ooh, I need level 3 oil.
Ooh! Christ, that's a nice amulet, but I'd lose one in necromancy. It's worth it.
It gives you one in necromancy.
Yeah, but my other one gave me plus 2.
Well, suck it up.
And one in lore master. Hey, I got a coin purse, so I'm gonna open these.
Here, have some poison fries.
My favorite. Where does this hole lead?
Not sure.
I dare someone to go down.
Okay.
Oh wait, hang on. Never mind, there's a cellar here. This looks cool fun. Right, then have a go.
Oh, it goes back to where...
Oh, yeah. If... Enjoy the walk back.
Well, that's not melting away. I guess we're looking for a magical key. Please turn the key into an amulet. Coming.
Shit!
Run! My body. Ha ha ha! A velvety pouch. Magic leggings, a huntsman ability, a really shitty mallet, a glowing eye.
Watch it.
Oh god. Okay.
What the fuck?
Don't ask me. There's a shark.
Yeah. Crabs! Oh! Neutral turn? What the fuck does that mean? Oh, right.
They're running away.
Shark has
the
a lot
crabs
of
get to play, apparently.
Does he?
Oh, he's got more magic. Yeah, I'm not too bothered. We just beat a bunch of void woken. We can handle a shook. Fuck, where have some of my abilities gone? Is it because I'm in the water?
No. Did you check your other hotbar?
No, the other hotbar's empty.
Did you equip anything?
Why have I suddenly got three skills unlearned? What the heck?
Did you unequip anything? Exe,
no.
Listen. Did you change any piece of equipment?
My necklace.
Then that's probably why.
Oh, what the fuck? Okay, that's kind of annoying. Oh shit. I just summoned a trap. Whoops, I didn't even see that there.
I don't think it even does anything.
Thank god. What are the chances I placed it on that fucking thing?
Nom.
Ow!
Cavs can't do anything because they're petrified.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be a meanie.
A big meanie. Oh! That was mean.
Wow,
they did a little dance! What are they doing?
Just like spinning around now. Oh, okay.
You've appeased the crab lord.
Yeah.
Right, let me fix those fucking abilities. Exit already?
Yeah.
I guess so.
Can you unidentify the ring and the pants in my inventory?
I can. Let me scroll up. Thank you.
friends will be dead, finding their time on their skills, making enemies lose.
Get out of my pockets!
It's the quickest way to work up a skeleton playing dead.
Hey Al, come here.
Nope.
I'm gonna hit you with my hammer.
Yeah, messed.
Come here. Come here, bitch. I'm gonna get you. Hammer up now. Alright, that wasn't very fun. You didn't need to do that. Oh, trying to, why you do this? Please. Oh.
Wow, dude. Fuck did I do? God.
Deflecting. Ow! Why? You know what? Fuck your shit. Don't you... Okay. Stop! I'm out of here.
This is the part where if I had one, I'd throw a fucking death fog barrel down. Pull it up with a fireball and run.
That would kill us all except for Exy, by the
way. Yeah, I would be the only person who's okay.
That's why I said I'd blow it up from a distance.
I'll just be chilling down there.
Waypoint
discovered. Hurrah! Oh, that's a pretty waypoint. I'm gonna head back to town and clear my bag out.
Yeah, I need to get some better better armor.
Where is it?
You need to get some better voice crack?
Yeah, better voice. Period.
Speaking of fucking death fog.
What?
Double click on my portrait.
Oh, the hell? Well, thanks, you can play that.
I'll come over in a minute then, I'm just over at town real quick, making some money. Right, I'll come back. Where was it? Reaper's Cave, Reaper's Cove, right?
Mm-hmm, yep. You gotta fly over. So you gotta step right here and then use a fly.
Right, can't figure out where even where.
Go there.
Oh right, I see it, yeah. I see it. I had my camera the wrong way.
And fly over here.
Oh, that tiny little gap.
This must be the wreck of the Peacemaker. Some of her cargo may remain.
There's an amulet all the way at the end. Captain's compass amulet. One lore master, one leadership, two lucky charm. Well, there you go.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out my way through the pathing is like being real horrible.
I think you gotta use your telekinesis to get to it.
We can fly, right? Actually. Give me. Thank you. Every time I pressed alt, it just went away.
Hmm.
What the fuck is going on? Apparently, I can't fly because I can't reach home again. I'm stuck here. Actually.
News.
Just teleport.
Yeah.
Right, so. Ooh! Plus one to Lore Master, plus one to Leadership, plus two to Lucky Charm. Who wants that?
Whoever needs the armor most.
It's 47 magic armor, I've got 42. Anybody else can have it? Yep. I think I'm gonna try and get a wand that does water and a wand that does fire, and then I can just cast them on the floor and I'll have like a stealth spot.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
What?
Dominate mind skill book. Charm a non-allied target, causing them to join your side in combat for the duration of the status.
Buying or selling?
Mm-hmm.
does warfare give you again?
Oh, that's the
skill that makes you use the melee skills.
Yep. Oh, I need to use that sharp. Oh, you just finished. Perfect.
Back for return. This is Arthur's.
If you see a good pair of boots in in any shop, let me know.
Okay.
No, I think I have boots. No, yeah, I got some boots. Now what do I need? A better hat and shield.
Yep.
Can't remember where the glowing eye goes.
The glowing eye?
Yeah, I got
it. Oh, remember there was that one dungeon that has the giant skull that has the gems in its eyes and it's missing one?
Oh, right.
With
yeah.
a door next to it? I think that's what it's for. So hang on to that.
Yeah, I'm looking for a good shield now, I think. Oh. This is about the time we usually call it, to be fair, unless you guys want to stay longer.
You need a good shield here.
Oh, you got one?
Do you guys want to call it, or...?
Yeah.
Alright.
Call it here.
Yeah, I'm down for whatever.
Oh!
Probably stay.
Well, did you leave already, Matt?
No.
I want to test something out.
Okay.
We need to go somewhere where we won't get fucking yelled at. Alright, can you put a blob of fire right there? Oh, I must have got the clip. Oh, smoke will work too.
What is that? Terrain transmutation?
Yeah. Target two circular areas, swapping surfaces and clouds.
Oh, weird.
So I could go.
Oh, I think I Yeah, okay.
I could, like, swap water to where you are.
Yeah.
Or, like, if there's a shit in a necrofire, I can swap the necrofire for, like... Poison's right there now.
That's great. That's really good. Does it just... What else does it work with?
Anything. Any surface.
Yeah.
Well, see, now... I know this is going to sound stupid, but can you give it a quick save real quick? I know this isn't a surface, but now I like messing with game mechanics like this and being pleasantly surprised. Can you move that?
No, because it's a shield.
Darn.
Yep.
Hmm. It's pretty cool, though. Alright, well, excellent. I'll quit. Ooh.
Alright.
Good little session.
Eat.